Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Ignore the fan in the background. It's very hot where I'm at right now. But today we're gonna be playing Swordland's new Bucks fan map. I'm gonna leave the code right here. If you can't see it right there, I'll just leave it up for a few minutes, for a second. But we're just gonna be playing this. I've already played it before. It's pretty good. Shout out to Dylan for making this. But I'm gonna leave the code in the description just in case you missed it or you can rewind it. Go check out Dylan in the description. I'll leave, he posted videos about this. I'll leave his channel. So you can go sub to him if you're not already. But yeah, let's get right to it. He scared me so bad, I'm not even joking. Alright, so I got teamers. So there's teamers in here now. Okay. Good to know. But I really hate teamers. I'm not gonna lie, it actually pisses me off. Go, baby. Oh my. Oh, let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Second win. The thing I want to know is if... Imagine Swordland ever ends up getting in my game. Oh. Guys, what a bailout. No, I thought I had my shotgun out. Guys, I would have lost it. What? Alright, I'm gonna hop into a new lobby. Just imagine Swordland actually gets in my lobby somehow. I'm not gonna talk about me raging, okay? Oh! tricked me. Oh, that was nasty. Chat. Oh my god, chat, it's real! What's blood doing? Bro, my gun did not shoot. I was freaking out. To the dome. Love to see it. My god, that was disgusting. Oh my, dude, I love this map now. I'm in love with this map. No, I should have healed, bro. I should have healed. I didn't know there was kids like focusing me on the side. Oh my, this kid's crazy. That kid was that his aim is oh my god. Imagine I lost right there. Bro, you scared me. I'm not even joking. I thought he was actually about to jump on me. my, like the slurp juice. I mean, slurfish. I always say slurp juice. I mean, slurp juice. GG's only. Easy win, baby. 6 wins. Almost dropped 30 kills, but 3 deaths. That's actually pretty good. That means if I only played 3 rounds and died those 3 rounds, I would have averaged 10 kills. Yeah, guys. Won a few games for you guys. Almost hit some pips, you know. Hit some disgusting shots. But I'm sorry about the fan being in the background. It's like super hot where I'm at right now. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. And here's the map code again. Or you can go check down in the description. But it's your boy Ferris. I'm out. Peace.